For both of us, Gujarat has always been special. I have learned my career out here. I've learned my flying here. She's Parsi, so they have their
history from Gujarat in India.
But this has been on a bucket list for a very, very long time. And I don't know, we always, whenever we get a chance to travel, we try and go explore other countries when there's so much to see in our own country. Trust me, starting from landing into Bhuj till the drive out here, the roads are amazing. I live in Delhi, the roads are not like that, even in Delhi also. So I really appreciate the effort put into maintaining the roads also. Coming down here, one expects, okay, it's going to be tense. You have your speculations, what you're going to get. The facilities are awesome. You really don't have to bother or think that you're living in a normal tent. The pricing of everything at what it's priced, it's beautiful. It's total value for money.
Very comfortable, for sure.
Food, it's amazing.
It's very tasty. Everything is amazing. This experience is very lovely out here in the desert. And even the staff at where we're staying, they're all extremely hospitable, extremely friendly, and very helpful. Very nice.